I never thought I'd be a deputy, you know, let alone working for the Forest County Sheriff Department.
Being recognized for going above and beyond, Forest County names its first responder of the year. Find out more about this year's winner tonight at 6:00.